This is gonna be my quantum trolling loadout. This is my alt, obviously. First move is Anomaly. It's your healing debuff. But I don't use it because it's a healing debuff, I use it because it's a supercharge generator. Next is your group power heal. You want to use this as soon as you get off cooldown. All the time. Every power in your loadout, you just want to clip into Temporal Extortion. This is your defense debuff. This is the teleport move because it's fun. This is your shield. I don't really know. And this is your supercharge. It gives power back and gives everybody a shield. I'm using hand blasters. The combo I use is this. This hold triangle, the hold range. You always want to clip it with your group power heal. This is what I do. This is what you should be doing. All the time. Use a defense debuff. You want to clip it instantly with your group power heal. Use the any move on your loadout. They go to shield, teleport, supercharge generator, even trinket. Everything clipped with this. You always want to be giving out people power. It's your job as a troller. I'm gonna go over my mods and my spec in a second. So my mods, replenishing adapter. This gives you back power, well, extra power every 20 seconds when you use a weapon attack. I'll show that off in a bit. When the cooldown is off, I still have energized psychic shock from when I was mental. I have to change that. I don't know what to change it to because Quantum doesn't have a, well, my troll loadout doesn't have any white socket mods that I can use. Escalating, replenishing, proc 5. This, when you use your group power heal, it increases your critical power chance by a certain amount. So right now it's at 26, and you use it, it goes to 31. It's 5%. So it's, most of the time is gonna be at 31%. Cause you're always gonna be using it. Accelerated time bubbles in my back mod. It doesn't really matter if you have these extra mods or not. These white socket mods. The one that's power specific. They don't make too much of a difference, but my chest is a reserve tank just for extra power. You're gonna see it in my mods and how I spec. I'm big on power. I got explosive block, so when something attacks you, you block, they get thrown away. Hand mods improve stealth. I had this for when I was mental. I didn't change it. It's not that much of a deal. Now the actual equipment mods for the blue sockets, I go health and power. For the yellow, I went just straight power. And for the chest, I have this one Olympian mod I have to change. I went precision and power because I am using my weapon, which is precision. I don't spec in the vit because it doesn't make that much of a difference. And the way I'm specced and the way my mods are, you can see how much power using this takes. I'm gonna show you the oh. I'm gonna show you the the weapon mod, the extra power. So let me just waste my power. Alright, so looking at my power, that's regular regeneration. As soon as you hit something, you see that big boost of power. That happens every 20 seconds. Yeah, so that's that mod. The way I'm specced. Well, first, hand blasters. I only got these three. Flight. I didn't get anything. I don't get these resistance and get power back when you break out. I don't. You're a troll. You're probably not gonna be in a position where you're getting stunned a lot. I'm usually in the back just giving power. Iconic powers. I have robot psychic just because when I don't have a DPS armory, so I just switch roles and then have a robot psychic in there. Stat points go hybrid, obviously. You're using your weapon. I don't see the point in going super powered. You don't get any power back from weapon attacks when you're super powered. I have 20 into critical power chance. I don't have anything in critical power magnitude. I just started using this, and the difference between having this maxed out and not having this maxed out is not, it's not a lot, so I'm trying this out. Now, I maxed out might and power instead of vit. When you max out vit and then put the rest in the power, you run out of power so quickly. The way I do this, when you spec might into power and then put the rest in the vit, you don't run out of power as often, obviously, because you got a lot of power. My power is 29,000. I can do this all day. The vit doesn't make that much of a difference anyway. Oh, my utility belt. I got the accomplice, it gives you power and it shields you and some other nonsense. Usually, right here, you would have the CC trinket, Central City trinket. It gives you extra power when you use a certain move that it has. You use the trinket, and then I'm gonna show you the teleporter. You use the trinket and then you hold the range button, and that gives you a lot of power back. I'm not gonna go inside the teleporter, I'm just gonna show you the teleporter. It's right here, it's in the tech wing. You just go in there, one of the vendors, you'll find it. Supply drop, obviously, it gives you power and health, it's like a soda. And your vit trinket. It gives you vit. Self-explanatory. Now, when it comes to buff sodas, I do use vit sodas. Because there's no point in getting any more power than this. Just to help, with vit. I do have 40 into vit. If you have more skill points, then obviously you're gonna be doing a better job than I am. I didn't put all my skill points on this character yet. And, yeah, that's my Quantum Trolling loadout. Just gonna wave. Just like every other YouTuber. Where is that? And then just